So at one moment, he might be giving a green screen presentation, and then the next. A learning glass presentation on your backdrop of choice. Voila.